wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best cordless hair clippers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the aptly named Wahl Peanut 8663 might be one of the smallest models available, which can actually be a double-edged sword depending on the size of your hands. It's also one of the few that runs on standard AA batteries. It weighs just 4 ounces, however it's not very powerful, and it's best for those with thin hair. At number 9, if cost is a determining factor for you, you might want to consider the Sminiker Pro, though we wouldn't recommend it for high volume use. It's best as a starter kit for those who like to do touch-ups between visits to the barber. It produces minimal vibrations and offers a rotary height adjustment, but it doesn't cut to true zero. Coming in at number 8 on our list, one of the primary drawbacks to at-home clipping is the resulting mess of hair, which is why the Remington HC6550 features a built-in vacuum that sucks the trimmings into a bin for easy disposal when you're done. It comes with small barber's scissors backed by a 2-year warranty, however its longevity is questionable. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cordless hair clippers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, despite coming in at a low price, the limural multipurpose has the same metal build found in professional models, as well as a taper lever that adjusts it from 0.5 of a millimeter to 1.7 millimeters. It includes a full range of guide attachments. It's equipped with a battery-level display and is a self-sharpening design, but it requires your own USB adapter. Moving up our list to number 6, the andis 74000T Outliner pairs a long battery life with a short recharge time. It's extremely lightweight, coming in at just a tad under 8 ounces. It runs on all voltages and features constant speed technology. It's a good choice for detail work. Halfway up our list at number 5. While it may look bulky, the Wahl Designer 8591 is comfortable to hold, and the shape makes it feel secure in the hand. It comes with 8 combs and a taper lever, which together should help you achieve the perfect fade. It offers a 90-minute run time and smooth blade movements, along with a relatively quiet operation. At number 4, though it is quite pricey and doesn't come with any guides, the andis Master 12470 is a professional quality device, as evidenced by its nearly unbreakable aluminum housing, which can withstand years of daily use. It's suitable for barbers. This can be zero-gapped and includes an LED battery indicator. It allows for corded and cordless use. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with a liner drive motor that runs at 10,000 RPM, the Panasonic ER1611 offers plenty of power and shouldn't yank on hairs. Conveniently, it recharges in just 1 hour when placed on the included stand and accepts voltages ranging from 110 to 240. It boasts accessories that store on the base, a sharp 45-degree edge on the blade, and a height adjustment in the handle. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cordless hair clippers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the andis 73000 Envy can run continuously for 2 hours before needing to be plugged in again, so you'll have plenty of time to get the job done. It's a good choice for fades, thanks to an adjustment lever on the side that brings it from 1 millimeter down to zero. It includes 11 comb attachments and a carbon steel blade. It's made in the United States. And taking the top spot on our list, not only does the Wahl 5-star series metal edition feature a rugged build that can stand up to plenty of use, it also offers the versatility to be used with the cord attached, making it suitable for professionals. It includes a stagger tooth blade and an integrated hanging loop, and provides substantial torque for thick hair. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cordless hair clippers, or simply click beneath this video.